Hello everybody, this is Daniel Luz and yet another firmware installed on our Wacom Magic MK802 version 2 stick, that one. This is the launcher. This firmware is for Digma ADS-10 model, this one. ADS-10. This is Android Jelly Bean version 4.1.2. Baseband version 3.0 and kernel version, this is the latest, kernel 3.0.93. As you can see, this is the build number. So, wireless is working just fine. Storage. We have 1 GB of storage. We have only 3 languages, English, Chinese and Russian. Okay. Let's take a look at the pre-installed application. We have GAPS. We have YouTube application, Gmail, news and weather, calendar and so on. So everything is running very well. This is a nice firmware. Okay, see you soon with another firmware.